wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to renew a driving license in Andhra Pradesh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com as well as the page Andhra Pradesh how to renew a driving license. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Here in this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an user to complete this procedure at ease. Also, you can see few links for external websites and forms which are going to be crucial in completing this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, Wiki Procedure has provided a select language tab on the top right corner of our page with the drop-down menu to select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. List of items covered in this session today: need to renew driver license, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for renewal of driver license. See, driving license is a mandatory one for driving your vehicle for the type you have obtained, meaning the license is granted for you. Without that or without a valid license, you can't drive. So whenever the valid period lapses, you have to renew it. As per the Motor Vehicle Act 1988, a valid driving license is required for driving any motor vehicle on public roads. So the renewed driving license will be considered as a proof of residence also. So government has enforced validity for driving license. Whenever the validity of driving license lapses or the period for renewal is attained, then the applicant for renewal has to be made in respective articles. Document required, you need to download Form 9 for this purpose and 1A for this. And there are two links which is provided in our required document session under our page. If you go to that session, you have one link for forms and another for Form 9. I will show you both of them. So this is the general forms link which you can use it for downloading the form related to the procedure, and this is the direct link for Form 9 which you need to download, print and fill it for applying. Driving license, proof of age, a passport size photograph, two copies and other card are the documents you require. Let us see how to apply in person. To renew your driving license in Andhra Pradesh, the applicant has to go to the RTO office concerned for his area. Don't worry if you don't know the address of the RTO office for your area. Please use the link which is provided in our office session, office location and contact session. So once you use this link, you will reach the contact page which you give detailed contact information as per your requirement. So mark the area applicable for you and go there directly. Please make sure you have all the required documents to apply for this procedure. Also, you, as I explained, you can download the forms from the links which we have just saw in the previous slide. The applicant should make sure they are eligible for applying for this procedure, because missing out one document or if you are not eligible, the application stands rejected. Application forms, as explained, can be obtained directly from the RTO office while you visit. Complete this application form, attach all the documents and submit it to an officer there. He will go through the documents, and if he needs any rearrangement, he will shuffle it and he will mark the amount on the counter in which you need to pay. Go to the counter, submit your documents and pay the fees. Once they accept your application and accept the fees, they will start the processing for renewing your driving license. There will be a verification of the details you have provided. So once it is done, your process will continue to renew the driving license. Nowadays, you can check the slot availability for your option to do the process. The link provided in our apply in person procedure page, like session, you can use the slot link so that you can reach a page like this, slots availability. Select the service type you are going for, driving license, district, and check all these options and hit check availability, and you will get the slots which you can come to know whether the slot is available. Booking can be done at the online process, actual online process. Let us see how to pay through the state portal. Andhra Pradesh government has provided a very good interface in the state portal to save a lot of time. One can reach the online portal by using the online link which is provided in the apply through state portal session. Once you hit this, you will reach a page which will prompt users with the menu. Here you have license option. Select this, you will get another drop down menu. Please select driving license DL, which is the third option. Once you click on this, you will get the next page, which gives our user to select many choices. So we are going for renewal of license. So click on the box which is before the renewal of license and hit next, which is on down here. Once you hit next, you will get a page where user has to enter the DL number and the Aadhaar number and hit search. So user, after hitting the search, will be taken to next screen. Please follow the instructions appropriately that are displayed in the new screen, and fill or enter the required details and complete the form by uploading the required documents. And also payment, if you are making, you can make it there. And if you complete all the required details, your application will be accepted online. You will get an acknowledgement. Please take the printout of the application as well as the acknowledgement just received. On the appointment given date, go to the RTO office before 11:30 a.m. and submit these documents along with the printout of the application to an officer at the RTO office. He will check the details and mark the amount which you need to pay if you have not paid through online, and also the counter in which you need to submit this. Go to the counter on your turn, submit these documents and pay your fees. Once they accept your document and the fees, they will start internal processing for renewing your driver license. One thing, if your address has changed, then you have to get an NOC certificate from your old RTO office and then apply for license renewal here. Eligibility: an application for renewal shall be made not more than 1 month before the date of expiry of such license. If the application is late for more than 5 years after the date of expiry of the license, then it will be then the applicant should follow all the procedures and formalities as if he is obtaining a fresh license. Validity: license to drive a non-transport vehicle is valid for 20 years from the date of issue until the holder attains the age of 50 years, whichever it is earlier. After that, the license is renewed every 5 years. Transport vehicle licenses be renewed for 3 years once. Fees: renewal of driving license 200 and renewal of driving license after grace period 300. Even we have provided the fee information with the help of the link provided in the fee session. So once you reach the fee session in our procedure page, you can use the link which is provided here to reach the fees information and understand the amount which will be collected for the service you require. Processing time: after verification, the license will be issued on the same day or within a week's time. Offices and contacts: Transport Commissioner, Government of Andhra Pradesh State Transport Department, Punnamathotta, Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh. Phone and email ID are provided here for personal interactions to clarify your doubts and complaints. Also, the link which we have already seen for contacts is provided here, which will help you to get the contact information of the contact information of the RTO office concerned for the divisions or the area limit which you require. Online resources: all these links provided here will give access, direct access, to these websites which we use so far to complete this procedure. Understanding the importance of these websites information, we have provided them as link at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: it is punishable offense to drive the vehicle without a valid license. Those who are under 18 years are not supposed to drive. Transport vehicles, transport officials has the right to decide upon the issue of license. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to renew a driving license in Andhra Pradesh.